Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Hooked on Hunting. I'm Eric Comfortville, and today's episode is going to be a black bear hunt with a compound bow. Before I start the episode, I'd like to thank Heights Outdoors for helping me pick out the proper bow that I needed for this hunt. This is a Diamond Edge 320. I got the arrows from there, I got the lighted nocks from there, I got the broadheads from there. Everything you need to do your hunt properly is in this store, so I suggest you guys go check it out. If you're in Winnipeg, Manitoba, go to Heights Outdoors. They have a website, it's heightsoutdoors.com. Like I said, they got a wide variety of hunting gear, so check them out. With that being said, let's view the bears that I've been baiting for the last month, and we'll go on to the hunt. Thank you for watching.
Hey, George, don't make me do it. Go back. Go on. Don't make me do it. Go back.
got down off the stands. We waited about 10 to 15 minutes. You can hear him gurgling over there. So I'm pretty sure he's done for now. We haven't heard anything since. So he ran this way. So I'm going to walk this way, stay in a little bit of the clearing. I'm going to cut kind of in the direction that he went, just to be on the safe side. So we're safe going into that clearing area there. So let's go have a look for this bear.
Over here, he
can't be doing well. There he is.
He's in the back. Head over to the hill. The arrow is there. He didn't even go 25, 30 yards away from the arrow. That's about 20 yards away from where the arrow fell out. Finally got my black bear. Completely snapped in half, so the broadhead and the rest of the arrow has got to be inside him. And there he is. Oh. He's a big height there. He's been the one I've been after for quite some time now. Sat in this tent hours upon hours, and I finally got this. He had the white blaze on him, as you can see. I got him perfectly, right through the lungs. I wouldn't ask for a better bear, he's a big bear. Yeah, I'm so freaking excited. Let me grab his head here and pull it up. Now that is one heck of a bear. It's pretty heavy. I'm just blown away. I actually taken a bear with a compound bow, and it's been a long time dream of mine. I finally accomplished it, and I couldn't be any more proud of myself and more thankful.